Hey, what up, Z Clan and everybody else? How you doing? I hope you're doing good. Welcome to my Cyberpunk 2077 Let's Plays on Very Hard Difficulty. So, we are currently doing the rescue mission. Follow Jackie. Alright, Jackie. Sup, brother? Alright, that's a quick melee attack. Just trying to remember how everything, all the controls are at. Where are we going, Jackie?
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Oops.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline.
My bad. Did I scare you? Oh man, I want two pistols too. That ain't fair. Oh, what is that? Good eye. Desk fan. Shoosh.
Your movie.
Hey, Jackie. Man, what the hell? Ah, that's a medic thing.
Looking for 1237.
I'm a little busy, Jackie.
Target should be inside, but I got zero.
I'm taking all of the loot.
Fingers crossed it's not too late. Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry.
Hon, is that you?
Shh. Get inside.
Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Hell yeah, no problemo. Give me a sec. I got this. Boom. We're in. Hostile area. Too bad there's no vats. Yo man, how about you sneaky peeky? Tap LB late.
Are we fucking late?
Oh.
Is that her?
Ooh.
Is that her target V?
Shut up, man. What is that? I have no idea what I'm picking up. Oh, I think I picked up some money. Hold on, brother. Ooh. Damn, I overplayed Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I want to use the audience vision. Shut up, man. I'm busy. Yeah, it's a dead señorita. There's nothing I can do with it. Can wait.
Check this chica.
Hold on, man. Examine the body. I don't want to examine the body. Damn, there's blood all over the damn place.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Oh, man. Hey, man, is there any way to highlight these things?
Mira, eyes up. Pendejos ahead. Drop it quietly. Baby steps, V. Enemies watching.
Goodbye. Thank you, tutorial.
Nice. I couldn't have done that better myself.
I know. Hold on, man. We got some juicy loot over here. You idiot. Where you going, man?
Keep it calm.
Jackie.
Autos.
Is there any way to turn on the light? Where is the the controls? Controls, gamma controls. No. Control. Ah, there you go. Scan. Oh yeah, scan. I could use a scan. Right, right, right. It should highlight the thing. But I'm interested about like torch or flashlight, or the scan is my flashlight. Freezer. Whoa, what can I do? Distract enemies. Ooh, I found some. What is that? Backpack. Oi! I've never used this thing before. By the way, where are those free items that I've unlocked? Super weird. Ooh, what is that? Credits, credits, so basically it's all junk. Oh man.
On your toes. More bodies incoming, they're almost on you.
Please fuck these reapers.
Breach protocol. Breach protocol. Let's try it. Five. E9. Hey, it worked. Distract enemies.
Who's there for fuck's sake?
Careful now.
Reboot? Breach protocol. Let's give it that. Damn it. I had my fun. That's three of them. Oh, I forgot about the map.
Where'd you go, Vlad?
Did he just swear in Russian? Lol. What is going on? Oh, they're hacking me? Yo, those guys are...
You're in deep shit.
Those guys are swearing in Russian.
Clean it up.
I for a second confused the game.
Almost got me!
No way, not neither.
I got shot real bad. Yo, man, move.
End him.
Hijos de puta.
I need to stop
him.
That all you
Woo! I finally got a good gun. I mean, something better than what I got. Backpack. How do you switch weapons?
Head down!
All cleaned up.
Oh crap. He's swearing in Russian, lol.
Fucking bombs.
Hey, damn.
Room he's in looks out on the
rip up the shreds!
Got a window on the left. Give me 2 seconds to grease the lock.
Mano, get his attention. I'll do the rest.
Hack on the doors just cleared. Watch yourselves.
Woo. Damn.
Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got them. Clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Hello. Hello. Where's my ammo thing? Yo, I can barely move this thing. Hello. Ah, so those are grenades, huh? Jeez, I can't get rid of these. Get used to these things. Oh, look at that. Choose a weapon slot. Okay. But the question is, how the hell do you swap guns? Scan, move, zoom in, call vehicle, new notification, open garage, aim, shoot, interact, reload, draw weapon. Oh, why? Right. Hey, where's the big gun? Hey, 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 come to Papa. We're not done. Loot everything. Rule number one. Ooh, is that a pistol with a skin? My first skin? backpack? No. How do you identify if it's got a skin or not? I guess I'll figure that out a bit later. Quick save. Man, they really need to give something better. Oh, there we go. And I can't run with this gun, it's too heavy. Sheesh, this thing is super heavy. By the way, the more hacking I do, the more level I get, right? Let's hack into it. This is not an open door. All right. Man, finding loot in this game is a little bit not convenient. No me gusta. So we're fighting some Russian dudes right now, because those guys, man, they saying some nasty stuff. Cockroaches. You forgot to give me some. Alright, I got more healing things. Sweet. Armor. I can identify the armor. What? Minimum level required 2. Dang it. We need to level up. Right now. Oh, some more credits. Sweet. Distract enemies. Lol. Alright, so I think this gun's got 300 ammo. Oh,
Jesus fucking Christ.
Holy smokes.
Should be.
Shazam.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
Check in.
Jacking in.
Not look good.
Definitely don't look good.
What?
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma team platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
You see?
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neuroport. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what you need to biomon.
Pull. Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Some crazy stuff.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know
Jackie,
what's going
air
on.
Hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Engage, Mato!
That is some crazy stuff going on, man.
Holy shit, it worked.
Holy shit.
Get her outside.
You kidding me, man? What about my loot? What do you mean? Stay away. Ah.
Stop it.
What the hell? Yo, I was just trying to help.
Place the patient on the ground.
Okay. Yeah, you can put that gun down. Friendly.
5 steps back. Now.
Yes, sir. Oh. I'm going back. Up.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC-57-0442 secure. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 for prednisone.
the hell was that all about? Hey, man.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
We.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
My wheels? No.
I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro.
How's yeah, Bridge Park. All you see, I'm leveling
only
up, so
hanging, Jack.
I'll be hacking don't whenever I can. Wait, did I level up? Like level up? Level up? perk points available. And we going into hack. Oh, breach level 2. Breach protocol. Quick hacking. Oh damn. Advanced data mine. Upgrades. Extend network interface. Automatically highlights nearby access point. Level of the related attribute required to unlock this. So intelligence 7 is required. Increase the breach time for breach protocol. Damn. What about buddy? Athletics. Yeah, let's go with that one. Boom. Carry capacity. Health slowly regenerates during combat. That would be nice too. I'm gonna have to look through those skills.
Saving my ass, B. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako on the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Oh, wait. I forgot, how do you, enter the, what do you call it? Photo mode. LSRS. Oh, just like in Valhalla. Yo, Jackie. Sweet memory. Woohoo! Oh, man. X is your phone menu hole using your phone. What? I don't want that. RS, hide UI. Whoa, that is dope. Woohoo! Man, that is so much of different options. It's crazy. First person drone. What is this? Pose? Lol. Oh man, that is so cool. With the smile. And you can rotate as well, lol. Yo, Jackie, what's up, man? Smile. Oh, effects. Bro, this is so nice. Wow, that is cool. Frame. Lol. Yo, Jackie. Cheese. Man, that is cool. How many? Yeah, and you don't have to pay items to get all of those frames. Yeah, for those who don't know what I'm talking about, Fallout 76, man. Alright, RS. Right stick. Boom. How the hell do I get rid of that stupid thing? Whatever. Boom. Screenshot. New contact added.
How did it go? Our client is alive and well.
She's left.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Pay
Spend up. It. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away.
Right away, please.
I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano.
Yeah, that gun is heavy. Handcuffs. Ain't no loot passing Z. I take it all. You never know. I have a feeling we're gonna need this baby right now. Nothing can be that easy. There's our car. I guess. Yes, it is. That's the way we came here. So, new item received. Ooh. I guess I just unlocked an outfit or something. I'm pretty sure I sense gigs, money, loot.
Hello.
I'm gonna hack into you right now, Jackie. Get into the passenger seat. Hey, I wanna drive. What are you talking about, passenger seat? I hope I kept. No, I dropped my gun. Jackie, can you pick up my gun, please? Come on, man. New job, the gig. Phew. Oh, Jackie, are you a taxi driver? What's that for? Better not count my gig.
Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher.
I'm curious, can you? I was thinking if you could, like, no, you can't.
Legends are born here.
Man, you gotta clean up, man. Or is it my car?
Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. Man, you're right. Is it just me, or?
It's too quiet.
I fucking knew it. Laying on our ass, tailing us. Chingado. I don't like this being not one tiny bit.
Oh, great. Vehicle. Double tap. And return to the seat.
Scott! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, bitch!
hands! Keep her steady!
Woo! Hide!
Hold tight, me!
Take a shot. I forgot about that.
Perdón! Got you, asshole! Me! Aim for the driver! Chicago!
Yo! Can you go back? My loot. I was clicking the wrong button.
Sorry,
I was clicking the step back button. 76.
Wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
No, I could have taken a good screenshot. Can't believe I'm alive. No, Jackie, it's your fault. I'm the sneaky peeky type. Hello, yeah. Mr. Policia.
We're pulling out all the stops.
She's my damn. Hack into him. It's a vision RAM available. Where's my RAM? Oh, I got 5 RAM. You lucky cockroach. Howdy, officer.
What does the lockdown do for the nerdist? Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you?
System malfunction.
What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Please let us
look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last.
Hop out, Jackie.
Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
I didn't know you can be so polite.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always?
I'm always never not nice.
I like this guy. Be fun. Can I drive now?
Out of the car! Now! Come on! Hey, get all day!
Check it out, V. Shit's going down.
Get the hit!
Fucking shoot!
You guys are done. I ain't going GTA style.
Well, show's over. Poor bastards. They had it coming.
Sorry, officer. I didn't see nothing. Skipping rides, if you're riding as a passenger, you can press B. No, I like going with Jackie. He's a cool dude. But I still want to heal.
Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
Hacked. Level the hacking skills.
Welcome to M54 News. I'm Jordan, and this is the latest.
Sweet dreams, then.
Adios, Jackie.
Tell Misty I said hi.
Oh.
Will. Ahí luego.
Go home. Ooh, level up. Level up. What's up? Wait. Intelligence. How do I increase intelligence? Attribute, halt to acquire. Ah, okay. Boom. Who the heck? Oh yeah. Breach protocol. Automatic highlight nearby access points. Let's go. I wanna level up fast. Alright, that's cool. Insufficient point. Oh, never mind. I wanna check all this stuff. Mass, quick hands, upgrades, massive. What is this? Transmigration. Increase the breach time of breach protocol by 50%, 5% per perk level. Requires level 16 and breach protocol to unlock. Sheesh. What is that? Advanced data mine. Data mine, increase the amount of euro dollars acquired from access points by 50%. Ooh, that nice. I guess. Upgrade mass while dealing increasing all resistance from enemy network by 30%. What about that quick hands thing? Quick hands deal 10% more damage. Unlocks crafting specs for uncommon quick hands. Ooh, I spy. Reveal an enemy netrunner when they are attempting to hack you. That's actually pretty dope. Allow RAM to recover during combat for RAM units every 60 seconds. Weakling reduced. Oh man, what's up? RAM recovery rate by 50%. Oof. Caramba. Ooh, what's up? What is this? Get your blades and bandions here.
But thanks to their Suzley 2 hibernation implants,
wear my armor now. Kinda dead. Woohoo! What's up? Looking good now.
To food and fresh water for 2 weeks. Fortunately, after their rescue and following a...
That's how you do it. You just hold Y. Lol.
Rest for technical evaluation, the miners were able to immediately return to work. Moving from below the earth to above
it, are we going? No.
Militech has announced plans to establish a new colony on the Red Planet. The proposed base will be subdivided into three areas.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the president of the Church of Elmo.
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee.
A job from T-Bug. Give me an important mission.
Second guest is Greedily, host of the Chip End program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's that treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought after implant on the market.
How do you put the gun away? I want to put it away, so I do not shoot anyone by mistake. Put the gun away!
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind
Maybe
of
I can
game.
Help?
Gonna have a word with the super. Oh yeah.
Scanning? Civilian. Get in. Oh, that's my house. Oh, home sweet home. Check your weapon stash. Ooh, hello. How you doing? Katana. Yeah, I'll take it. Mine's better. Wolf jacket. Mine's better, mine's better, mine's better, mine's better. Sorting default storage. So is this an identifier for a skin or no? God's gift to the right of self-defense. Whatever. Oh wait, let me put that katana. What the? My God. This will sure take some time to get used to. Quip. How do you salvage this stuff? Oh, dismantle. What? This thing has got better defense than what I got? No way. Why? Okay, I guess. Man, this looks more of a dangerous pistol than what I got, and still. It's crazy. No. Upper body. Don't shoot, Grandpa. Low. Common equip. Special. Clothing sets. Oh, there are sets in this game? Sheesh. Cyber dick. Stats. Inventory. Cyberware. Mods available, 0. Mods. RAM cost. Wow, this is crazy. Now what? Rest. Good night. This is crazy. Act 1. Good morning. This is Vault Tech.
Oh, V! You get any sleep?
No matter. Jackie.
Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's biomod. Dunno, neurovirus, or. Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Talk to Jackie, meet with Jackie. Well, ladies and gents, this is where we're going to be calling it in for this video. So, I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, charm. And if you did, high five. And I'll see you on the next episode. So, if you're new and you subscribe, welcome to Z Clan. I'm Gamer Z, Soul from Ukraine. So I'm from Ukraine. Feel free to join our Discord. Mainly it's Fallout 76 Discord, but I did create some chat, one chat for Cyberpunk where we can talk about and share our screenshots and stuff like that. Just check the get started, get user role section, apply for other games and you'll see Cyberpunk among any other game that we have and we're playing in our Discord. The link is down in the video description. So once again, thanks all for watching. Y'all have a good Monday night, whatever you guys like it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.